Hey guys, let me define the law of attraction. The law of attraction is the belief that by focusing on positive or negative thoughts, a person brings positive or negative experiences into their life. The teaching is based upon the idea that people and their thoughts are both made from pure energy, and that through the process of like energy attracting like energy, a person can improve their own health, wealth, and personal relationships.